Last night as I lay dreaming, a pleasant day's gone by. Me mind being bent on wandering to wild and I did fly. I came upon a vision and followed with the wind. And soon I came to anchor at the cross of Spancil Hill. It was on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland sons and daughters and friends assembled there. The young, the old, the brave, the bold, their duty to fulfill. At the parish church in Clooney, just a mile from Spancil Hill, I went to see me neighbours, to see what they would say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. I met with tailor Quigley, as bold as ever still. He used to mend me britches when I lived in Spancil Hill. I paid a flying visit to my first and only love, as fair as any lily, as gentle as a dove. She threw her the pride of Spancil Hill. I dreamt I kissed and rode with her, as in the days of yore. She said, "Eamonn, will you stay with me?" As oft she said before. Then the cock crew in the morning, and crew about and shrill. I awoke in California day, many miles from Spancil Hill. Last night as I lay dreaming, a pleasant day's gone by. Me mind being bent on wandering to wild and I did fly. I came upon a and follow with the wind, and soon I came to anchor at the cross in Spancil Hill.